notice that.
Now, another thing, if you're using a show that was running between when the animation broadcasting switched from being 4:3 to 16:9, then you're going to have to crop one of them to kind of match the other aspect ratio. So either chop some of the bottom off of the 4:3 or chop the side off of the 16:9, because if you switch aspect ratio between the song, it's going to be very distracting. And even if the rest of the video is edited great, if it switches aspect ratio like that, it's just going to throw you off. And at least it doesn't have that little clock timer in the corner. Because that's another thing that's very distracting.
So I'm going to show you another bad one. And this is one that I took as a personal challenge. This one was done to Rev Theory Hell Yeah by Outlaw Star. Outlaw Star. Look at those VHS lines on the bottom. Really lengthy scene.
There's so many beats in this song.
Okay, at the top right, talking scenes. If you're making an action AMV, scrub out talking. Right, whether lip flaps are moving, when you're doing action scenes, unless you intentionally want them to talk, pick your action scenes well, where you just convey the emotions of the characters. Okay, so I took this as a personal offense. Well, not so much as a personal offense, but I kind of knew the guy.
That's me!
And I was like, you know, you could do this so much better. So I took the same source footage, and I took the same music, and I showed him how to do it better. And so this one is my rendition of Outlaw Star done to Rap Theory Hell Yeah.
Maybe.
We'll be right back. There we go. So much better, right?
It was really pushing the babe aspect.
So that one was a, I want to say, quick month A and B edit, right, to show him that you can take advantage of the beats in that song to make it better. All right, so let me see here. So what we're going to do next is...